do we need to wait for the pause?
Larry, please pass on load if you haven't.
I have.
It was me before, sorry.
Okay, so Larry, yeah? Wait for it. So this is a fat pack. Okay, so let's pull now, Larry.
Sure. Start at the pull. Let's go.
Skull cross on this left side here. And split the other ones up, split the other ones up, please.
Yeah,
get them out.
I'm stunned.
Fap, this is a fap group.
Okay.
Alright then, excellent. Let's keep going, guys. So the next lip OE is gonna be Haki.
They're still stumbling, passing on loot.
Pass on loot, everyone. Right click on your portrait and pass on loot. Go ahead, pull. Let's pull. Let's go. Let's go. All right, let's go.
Far away.
Larry, let's go. Let's go.
Just,
backpack
just pull
there. Let's
the
go.
Single
let's go.
One.
Pull them. Pull them now. Pull them now. Haki, this is
take
yours.
The left.
Okay, next one is Vomals, please.
I think it's you, Larry. You're not passing on loot.
Yeah.
Vomals, this is you. Probably don't need to actually. Vomals, you're fine.
Hey, I'm
right click on your portrait and pass on loot. Let's run into this one. And let's get them marked up. Big one, Skull.
Can start marking that.
Because. Was that Lappy? Screaming at us. Yeah. Okay.
Please, Larry.
So right click on your portrait, Larry?
When out of combat.
It's yes, I made it yes, my bad. It's already yes.
So it's pass on loot is yes, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Okay, I'm not there yet. Okay, and we're going for the pull, let's go. Bad threat. Bad threat. Please watch out, he's alive.
Check.
Okay, cool. We got pass on loot now.
Krilla, okay, can you take the ring, please?
Sure, running back.
Next lip OE is going to be Svarun. Okay, Svarun. And the one after that is Orpheus. Svarun's Orpheus. Get the pull off when you're ready, Larry. And I would stand a bit to the left because you're going to pull the skitter pack on the right. Larry, okay, are you. Care, that's better. Pull when you're ready. Pull whenever you're ready, take your time.
Right.
Just wait
the Care, the scan chain. The scan chain.
It's okay, Larry, take your time. Sometimes it's very bad.
Right.
But just watch your positioning so you don't pull the other group. Yeah, that's good. Excellent. So this one's Svarun. If you can get unlucky on the time,
mark next.
My game crashed. Tal logged out. Someone take Skull. Logging back.
Good. I got it. I found it.
Okay. Fuck me. That was weird.
Just pull this.
Aliva, can you AoE taunt this?
Yeah. Sorry, you didn't.
Looks like my add-on for AoE taunt. Go ahead and pull Larry.
Oblivion's next. Oblivion.
Thank you. Can you call this Haki? Because my add-on is now
fucked
up.
After Oblivion's bugged.
Okay, let's go. Larry's already pulled. We've got a big pull here, it seems. A very big pull.
5 seconds on cooldown, so it's going to be
No.
Late.
It's a good. We're not.
We got
not. Oh yeah.
Okay, let's get those ones as well. And Larry, you need to get out, right? Kill them now. Kill them now.
I've still got mine now.
See, poison, way, poison, lots of poison, lots of poison, lots of poison. Come on, go on, group 8 still. TJ, good. Right, let's move in. That was a lot of poison. Make sure you get out, Larry. And there's a pack to our right. Do we need
skip
this?
Right,
Larry, to our
skip right. Skip
right.
Skip
right. We got it. We need it.
I can get it.
We have to get this one.
Who's
the, the things here. Kill Skull. Oh, kill the spiders. Sappers now. Oh, I think we're okay. Poisons, poisons. You didn't lip. Bugs, I saw the AOE, but not the lip.
I don't know how the fuck that did.
Ripple.
Yeah.
I still got one.
So this is the skitter pack is still here, Larry, so just be careful, it looks like it might chain.
No, look.
We're okay. Just pull what you can when you're ready. Get back, guys. Let Larry do his thing.
Ooh, I think it's him.
Chain. Do we need a lip AOE here, please? And sappers now. Sappers now, everyone sappers now. Sorry, I can't do the lip AOEs, my game crashed. Okay, let's take a hot second here. Okay, Larry, we're good now. Move down, guys. Move down.
Let's go.
Do mark on pugs, please.
Yeah. Okay, again, Larry, that's good, 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 good. Sorry,
don't go too far. Too far.
Here's good. No further. Go ahead, Larry. No further. Yeah, reflex right. Okay, and we're just gonna hold on after this pack. Don't pull. Next pack's a raid pack. So healers, just drink up a tiny bit.
TJ, which one you want?
Mark
triangle.
Mark the boss.
Shadow Priest, you take triangle, because I saw you're not on the assignments, so take green, please.
Yeah, I apologize. Thank you. Let's go. Yeah, let's pull the boss. Pull the mobs on the left. Come on, Larry. Larry, where are you?
Yes.
Okay, when we're done here, just top everyone off, and then we're gonna go. So pull in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
If any mob is loose, just let me know.
Diamond loose, I think, and square loose. Cross needs to be tanked here. Moving. Diamond still loose. Diamond
yes,
is
immune.
Watch your feet.
Okay. Who has the next lip OE?
Beefalo. And yep. Malak.
Okay. So Beefalo, take the next skitter pack, please.
Okay.
Hold on, Larry. We can just run into this next one, we don't need to pull. So Beefalo, that's yours?
Yep.
Okay. Just run into this next pack.
And equip undead drink.
Let's go.
Money.
And in the middle, Larry, let's go. Got it. Let's keep going. Left, guys. More left. More left. Pull, Larry. Pull, pull, pull. Let's go. Wait. fast we can go through. Be very careful. Let's pull these guys. You need to get back, guys. Or let's go. Left, guys, we had one S pull here, four pull there. Excellent pull, that's great. So by the time we get there. And remember, Skull goes is the closest one usually, okay? But it's not really the biggest thing in the world, you know. Okay, and we're gonna go straight through. And in the middle.
Talk about that one.
Take it with us, let's go. Excellent, Larry. They like it a lot. I like it a lot. Remember, we can drag these with us, Larry. We don't necessarily have to fight them there. So restomp totems when we get a bit, but it's, that's the general idea for them. The timing was very nice.
Okay.
So when you're ready, Haki, restomp your totems
now.
Okay, so we're putting a 3-2-1. Let's go.
I'm going.
Haki's going. No parry haste. Heal those people and break the cocoons. You know who you're designed to do that?
Someone else has got a deep poison.
Oof. Somebody didn't watch strat.
Okay, and there's still one thing up. Get the web spray. and PvP trinkets, thanks. I think we're good. Have a wink over here.
I'm gonna pull the skull.
Yeah, go, come on. You should already be. If I'm here, you should be here. Oh, and we got the ones in the middle. It's good. We'll take the ones in the middle. It's fine. We'll wait for them to get here.
Okay.
And pull again, Larry. Maybe, yeah. No, it's okay, the slime is coming, it's fine. And then we'll get cross as well. Yeah, yeah. It looks good, Larry. We're gonna get two more. So let's just try not to, let's move in, I'll take cross. So, get the healers at the top, yeah, it's good healers, good position of healers. Very nice. And mark the next three. Okay, and let's go. When you're ready, Larry.
So, pulling a Ratchet.
Excellent, excellent. Very nice pull. And pull again,
Right. Started the pull, guys. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Climb the car.
Stay left, guys. Hit six, let's go. Keep backwards, stay left. Stay left, Stahos. Svarin, stay left. Lever, stay left. Thunder, stay left. Larry, stay left. Go.
Okay, with your hunter pet. There's a patrol inside.
Mm-hmm. we're not there yet, Larry. Just hold on. We need to kill this thing.
We do your totems, guys.
Okay, let's go, Larry. Let's go.
Fab.
Fab. Skull cross here. Kite the other two away. Skull cross here. Kite the other two away. Kite them away. Come on, fast, 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 fast.
Okay, pulling moon behind the guys.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Don't turn it to the red.
Pulling a skull?
Yeah, okay. So let's get skull. And let's pull it back and then we'll do our normal route.
After the jump, redo your foot buffs, guys.
Yeah. Good shot. Okay, food buffs now. There you go. Lucky first, AoE.
Roger that.
Okay, we're pulling. Let's go. Skull first, guys. Kill skull. No need to pull. We'll just run into them. It keeps them more. Skull first. Okay, let's go. We run into the next one. I'll take this one.
Pulling.
I got it.
Yeah,
thank you. AoE taunted.
Who's next to AoE taunt?
Varan and Haki take the bar, Rich.
I know, but yeah.
Okay, it's okay. It doesn't really matter. Just kill the monstrosity first and then everything else is easy. So that's patchwork, so we pull everything to the left here, like really to the left. So we've pulled now, get to the left. Here is good. So he's fearing.
I'm gonna pull the latch up behind us.
You want me to distract?
Come here. Behind the red.
Yes, go ahead and distract now.
Distract. He resisted.
Okay, any other rogue wanna do it? I think it's fine, just let him go. Let's just concentrate on not fucking this up. It's okay, we can do him past Frogger. I think that'll be fine. Haki, take the Belcher, please. And let's go. Haki, take the Belcher.
I am done.
Okay. So we'll just do him past Frogger. We've done this before, it's easy. Let's go. So we kill this one, and then we're going to jump across. We're going across Frogger, let's go. Move up to where I am. Let's move the whole raid up. Okay, I think we are pretty good. Yeah.
He's so coming. Get ready
to tank now. Let's go. So let's get ready tanks. Get ready to stone shield and just stay here and let him walk into us. Okay. So no one else be closer than us.
Shoot.
We're actually gonna fuck up the whole pool.
Stone shield.
Okay. Yeah. Stone shield up. Okay, let's go. Let's fuck. So Krilla, you now cannot go above us. Let's go, Svaran. Push your buttons harder. Let's go. What was that?
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
Wind Fury group 4, please.
So Krilla, careful with Svaran. Oh, you should be fine. It's Apollyon is the problem here. Okay, now it's Krilla's the problem, so Krilla and Apollyon.
I'm going out.
No, it's okay. You're okay. It's just watch it and you'll be fine, you know? So get ready for your Juju dodge. Juju dodge now. Get it now. Good stuff. Well done, guys. That was fucking pockets. Let's go. Bandages now. Mark it up, and then we'll go. Top everyone off, let's go. Okay, 3, 2, 1, we're going. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no.
Hey, you gotta move in, these knock you up.
I didn't stop pressing W. Go ahead, Larry.
Watch out.
Anything? Put.
There should be two tanks on this, so the second one should be Deco type.
It's leaving. And we're
gonna... Yep.
Can I fight him upstairs?
No, not this time, Easy. We're not doing any Papega on the spot stuff. It's something we're gonna do. I just didn't get around to planning it today, this week. But I would like to sometimes. I know it's shit, and I know your passes are gonna be way better if we fight him upstairs, because you don't lose the DPS of him running down. But if we're gonna do stuff like this, I want to prepare for it properly. I don't feel prepared for it, so. But we will start doing this. Yes, at some point. Go ahead and put him now, Larry.
My bad.
It's okay.
Please loot the mobs.
Yeah, that's good. Good.
At least brought him to the right side at this time.
Yes, you did. That was
left foot.
Modern or...
Left foot.
Moving back a little bit. Sorry, guys.
It's all fitting, thank you.
Watch out, kill the slimes. Okay. So we stop at the top, guys. I'm being properly serious about it. Stop, don't go through the doorway. And we go together. Harky, you're tanking here, so call it out.
Svaran, Deimos have the boss, please.
Yep. So Spiflo and Svaran are assigned for demo shell this time. So hold on. Okay, when you're ready, Harky, just call it out.
Alright, moving in.
Let's go, guys.
Yeah, just
Shamans, don't forget your turns.
Don't run ahead of the star now. Okay, I'm ready in position. Just don't run ahead of me, please.
Just go.
Inspiration, go.
Are you here? Okay, I'm going.
Just slowly go, Haki. This is too fast. Please slowly go.
Yeah, I'm stopping.
Yeah, I know. It's not about fast and then stop. It's about slow.
I'm moving back.
Yeah. Just go slowly. You don't need to jump. You can just backpedal. You don't need to jump.
I'm missing Fortitude and Mark of the Wild.
Let's move them. Have we got a patrol?
No, let's save. No, it's coming from the left. So keep moving. Okay.
If, just don't pull it, please, guys, because you're going to end up pulling everything out, so... Oh! Who was that, Chad?
A little Pain Leecher.
Pain Leecher? Fucking big pappy Chad daddy. Let's go. Okay, do your half an hour consumes or something. Mine are just running out now. Stone shields and whatever.
Who's the loot master?
Bagda.
Lilia.
Sorry, Lilia, get on the right side,
my...
guys.
Yeah. My loot doesn't work, so...
Yeah, doesn't matter. Just I have everything what you need. Trait.
Are we ready?
Okay. Yeah, we are. Have we got the tank on the right side? Get to the front, Svarin. Yeah.
Give me 2 seconds.
Thanks.
I'm ready.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, we're going.
Stone shield's on. Okay. Big shitty dad game of threat here, guys. Please don't be for Pega.
Please don't.
Just please don't over aggro. Good. Stone over aggro.
It's relatively equal.
Yeah, I see. Slightly more on Fugan. We're good, just keep going. Pause on Staleg now. Start on Staleg now.
Watch your debuffs, guy.
Better shot group.
I got you.
So just Polaris. It's passing now.
Left. You hit off?
No, I went very low there. Flaggy Raven's going up. I taunt it. Wait for it. Haki taunt now. Haki taunt down. And then Svarin taunt now. Svarin taunt down.
Drop it.
Drop the ignite. Wait for it. It's moving. Mark. Watch your polarity. Focus your polarity. Focus your polarity only. Tau taunts now.
Left fish.
Svarin, careful. Yeah, I see. Just watch your polarity.
Alright, spread.
Flaggy Raven, you owe me a fucking 200 gold for that shit.
Pluses, go to portal, please.
Get out!
In the portal.
Plus, if you're plus, go
to... Get the fuck out!
Star Horse, go through the portal.
Guys,
right,
come on.
Jump up then. Star Horse,
Harky. Harky never leaves.
Guys, safe. jump in the green, please, if there's not enough space.
You can always stack two people.
It's off. Plague Wing, all the way, go all the way to the... top of the stairs. I'm with you, food boss here, while you wait for people to catch up.
Yeah, leave it in the boss gas bus. Nobody needs it.
Food. Okay, Tel takes right, Tarky takes left, we're pulling now. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Four slots only.
Krille, can you watch your frag, please?
Let's go.
What?
You over aggroed on the slime boss.
Yeah, when it was like 0.0% left.
Moving, guys. I don't want to see a tail now moving in. And remember, there's this decurse ability, something with decursing. I don't know, but I think it was important last time.
Only 5 decurses today, so everyone needs to stay on point.
Okay.
Wait a bit for the HP.
Yeah, yeah. Don't touch it. Don't you touch it. I'll fucking kill you. Don't ever touch that fucking shit again. Alright, we're going. Yeah, threat's good, threat's good, let's go.
Decus?
Decus is, yep. Decus, fucking let's go. Let's go, you chance, Decus. Yes. Threat's good, let's go, guys. People aren't stacked enough. Again, Zabraxas, Lymphomaze, Lilia, stack up, stack up. Don't even need to stack, hey guys. Very nice. So we just hold on. Please don't pull. Drink on healers. No totems here. Krilla, are you just... Are you trolling us or what?
That went fine, didn't it?
Keep drinking, keep drinking.
Okay, and we're gonna go, guys. Let's go. Just trying to get the healers to get, give them a bit of time to drink up, you know. Just keep moving, guys. Never press backwards. Never go back. If you're thinking about going back to tank a mob, to pick that mob up, this is a bad idea. Let the person who has aggro on it bring it to you. You focus to the one in front. If you think that you're a hero and you're protecting the healers at the back, you're not. Parky, tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, wait for it, wait for it. Still got a tail. 3, 2, go. One, go, go, go. No parry haste.
Tension aggro on the pull.
Ah, no wonder threat was so good on Nothan and Death Wishes. I get it.
Cool on Death Wish, there was no threat.
Was quick. Bad mood today, guys. So it's a normal day.
Try commit,
you're
I think we can do it. Yeah, we can commit. Do this, do this, do this.
Okay.
Chickens.
Which healer has PI?
Arcanine.
We'll have it by the time we get there. Sorry, TJ?
Not me.
I do, Lappy.
Thank you, Lappy. Not yet. Amplify magic on town now, please, Flashy Raven.
There we go.
Thank you.
Really, you have to take the loot from Lotep.
Yes.
Major recombobulator, everyone get in. Okay, hold on. So PI now, please. Okay, thank you, and... Okay, and I'm putting now. Let's go.
First out is Zappin.
Careful with Brett.
Krilla, what are you doing?
Guys, care, stop! Vomo.
Just stop attack.
Spore 2, move.
It's south, or like directly below him.
Okay, Deja Vu, I think you healed him. It's Zappin.
So... Spore 3, move. Four, four, move.
All right, Dainil will be next. De Niro as well.
Four, five, move.
De Niro, please, and then Hydro. Now Hydro next. Excellent, Lappy next.
Four, six, move. Curse of Wreck.
Lelia?
I'm not there.
Oh, okay. Matey, you can
wait. Spore 1 move.
Tick 2.
Rest, Matey, you can skip. There's a wreck. Death wish. You can skip. Just kill the boss. Oh, never mind.
Nice, Matey. Shadow Priest next.
Remember, healers, you want to stand in front of him? So when he turns to face you, doesn't parry.
Oh, Levo.
Oh, great one. Thunderous, you're next.
Group 4 if you want.
Red Skrilla, please.
So, Death Nightwing. I think we're ready to bomb this left side here. Whenever you're ready, Huck. Let's pull now, Larry. Let's go. Okay, guys, Apollyas, just please wait for them to come. Like, just please. Don't resist on the skull, be careful. And again, let's go. Pull, pull, pull. And we're gonna wait for the patrol, so everyone back up. Everyone back the fuck up, free stumpy totems, waiting for the patrol. Okay, Skull should be the Necro Knight on the left. Get back guys, get back, get back. Okay, that's good. Stay back. It's a bit close to that, but...
No Sander, don't Sander.
Kill now, kill now, kill them, kill them, kill them. Okay, wait, just wait for the top up on the tanks. Okay, I'm taking Skull, Haki Cross, I'm going now.
Nice, 35 seconds.
Oh, okay. And disarm Cross now. 35, did you say?
Yeah, 28 now.
Pull now, Hydra, and we wait, guys, get back, I'm not having it. It's gonna get too, we have zero healing. We can't afford to pull. Who's gonna, group, anyone from group 2, disarm. Skull first now, Skull now, disarm. Good, well done. Two more captains. Group 3, disarm Skull. Get back, guys, get back. It's disarmed, it's cross disarmed.
And 3 seconds, yeah. Coming in.
Okay,
we can
this
keep
is
on
Poggers,
going.
Let's fucking go, guys. It's so nice, so nice. Okay, and we're gonna run to the right. Kill Skull first.
The shade too.
Yeah. Maybe we don't have to bring any healers actually tonight.
Feels like coming.
Pull.
Don't jinx.
That's incorrect mark. Incorrect mark. Focus unmarked. Focus skull now, and get the disarm. It's disarmed. Focus skull, and then cross. And then cross now. It's disarmed. Cross is disarmed. Okay, the pat is going into the place, so if we're very careful, we're going to death wish and run into this one, okay? We're going to stay, actually, they're coming to us. Oh, kill the Death Knight, kill the Death Knight. It's not good. Tremor Totems down, Tremor Totems down. Okay, and then we're death wishing when we go into this one. Remember, stay right, stay to the right, do not charge in. Do not charge in. Pull again now, Larry, let's go. Skull. Let's run into the next pack. Just run into the next pack. Pull now, Larry. Pull now. Just to separate them a little bit. That's very nice. Disarmed. We just run into the next pack. Larry, you run by. Run by, Larry. And just watch.
What?
Tremors, and disarm skull now. Disarm skull, please. Anyone? Just good job. Skull and take. It's alright, Larry. We got feared.
Me too.
Are pulling horses?
If you can, if you're a Chad.
Yeah. Perfect. Let's go.
Skull is the first.
We're
one.
Back. I'm really back. Just.
It's here. Okay. You're fine. It's two targets here. Don't worry.
Pulling the back to the left.
Chance. Okay, we're gonna run into them. Don't worry, Larry, don't worry, we're gonna run. Okay, we keep going left.
Don't forget your flask.
If you can get the patrol in the middle, Larry, now is the time. You should be there. And everyone go far right.
Attention, pull left, left, left.
Left, Larry. That's okay. Get those on the left then. Get those on the left that you just pulled. Yeah, that's fine. Take these, it's fine. And then get the ones in the middle. Let's wait for them to come.
Pull started.
Yeah, it's good, it's good. Good job, Larry. And again, Larry. Yeah, go.
Sure.
Big heals.
We don't send these, right?
And again, big heals. Wait for them to come. Lead.
Oh, I'm stunned.
That's okay. Let's go. We're fine. Okay, I'm not a big fan of these. Okay, first lipo we is mine. So this one will be if we follow. So TJ Lalilia, TJ Lalilia, Haki's far and tanking. I think we're all good.
You can put me taking left.
And please, yeah. I think about the correct position of the earth.
You can put me on lipo A if you want. I'm pretty good at
okay.
it.
Okay.
I'm gonna pull now when he turns here.
So Haki, skull cross, Farron, square moon.
A better shot, please.
Okay, we're going, guys. Let's go. Come on, let's get in there.
Disrupting okay. Shout.
Right. Hux, did you lift
5 seconds.
I fucked up.
3 seconds, go.
I can.
I'm good at it.
Nice. Got it.
Disrupting, hide.
Deathwish.
I'm taking Rack square. I'm not sure if square is my mark, but I'm taking square.
It's 8 seconds, teacher, 7, 6, yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, got it.
Second lipo we is going to be Krilla, please.
Mm-hmm. Disrupting. Hide.
In 7 seconds.
I think it's going to be dead anyway. I think
6,
it's gonna be
5, yeah, just taunt now if you can. Just
got it, yeah. got it, got Sweet. It, got it.
Focus the ads.
Nice. Attention the ads. At.
Easy life, trade me.
You know, Lelia, you know what we should do on this last guy? We just not activate shield wall at all. Just, you know.
Yeah, exactly, that's a good idea.
For when you're ready? Yeah. When you're ready.
I'll send him back.
We'll start.
No problem, man.
Yes.
Rest the Braxis, okay.
Second pull and one, two, let's go.
Wait. Okay, we pull. We've got two staffs, someone pick up cross and take it out. Dispel the tank, dispel town now. Remember, we don't need the ones in the middle area, we move in now.
Yeah.
We'll kill the staff first. Pull the staff when you can, Larry. Kill the staff, just turn the sword around and we'll be fine.
Oof. Patrol in the back.
Focus up. That was lucky, it was swords. Okay. So kill the one on the left first. And we're just gonna run into them. Okay, whatever. Just kill Skull. Skull across, kill them now.
Someone might want to swap my assign on Gothic. I'm on living side, but I'm buffed.
You're buffed, did you say?
I'm unbuffed.
Does it matter?
I think it doesn't matter.
I don't think
better like that, I think.
Yeah, it's better like that, exactly.
Okay.
There's also two extra warriors.
Necronites?
Yeah, okay, if you think it's fine.
And disarm. Disarm cross. Skull is disarmed. Okay, let's get in. Get on your correct side. I don't see any buffs missing. This is Pog. So remember the positioning. So let's get into the positioning for the pull through the gate.
Just pull the boss. Are we ready?
Yep, yeah. Let's pull now.
Pulling the boss.
Oh. Okay, healers get in the correct position for the pull.
Star Horse right side. Why is there no one on right side?
I'll go there.
Right. Oh my god.
Sorry, take your time. Honestly, take your time, it's fine. Even if you don't get through, Larry, it's not the end of the world, so just, it's fine. If you, you know, if it takes you ages to get through, we'll just do one or two packs, so don't worry about it. So, healers, you stay in that corner there. Melee DPS, it's your own fault if you go too far. Lol. What was that? Happy fun rock. So healers, you just stay exactly where you are. If the melee go and get killed over there, it's their own fault.
Almost.
Oh, what do you mean, ZK? Is Skrilla meant to be here or what?
Yeah, I think so. According to the sheet.
Yeah, okay. But you already sold it.
Okay.
The last jump, it just doesn't want to go.
Yeah, every time.
Everyone's out of range.
Yeah, fuck me.
Yeah, it's okay, Hades. It's fine.
Halfway through.
What is?
Where is that demote button?
So, when you go to Ashihara 5 in the island. Ryder?
Mm. Okay, healers, come join us in the normal position over here, and Tal will take the left pile.
Horse on the left, or right side, I mean. Interrupt the rider.
There'll be another rider now.
Central pile is Svarun, right side is Bufo, right left middle. Is... Yeah. Healers, take a bit of a step back, just so you're out of, just there, that way Matey is in the perfect spot. Because if you're any more forward, you get hit.
Right on.
Oh! Oh! Close, Larry.
Every time, it's always the last jump for some reason.
Rotate a bit.
One final wave remaining. Just 10 seconds. Ready for big melt on the living side. We're not gonna give on that side a chance. You can get cucked. Big cucking today.
Finally.
He's over.
Larry, don't you dare pull anything. I want you to practice on the way back. You can practice getting back as well. So keep practicing. Come back to us.
25 seconds. Thank you.
If you manage to get back in the room, I won't demote you.
There's no way.
I think it's same on the other side, right?
No, doesn't work.
On the opposite side, like on the right side of the gate, the other side of the gate?
No, you still get tough, yeah, I can.
Okay. Well, then I can't get demoted then.
Fuck me. I'm gonna jump on Divo, guys. Bye.
Alright, the boss time. Let's,
We can pull, I think.
No, absolutely. Well? No. Just. I know. It's not gonna save much time, really. Just get marking, Clary, and, you know.
Thank you. Marking.
Oof.
Svarun got it. Excellent. Oof. Oof. Incoming. And on the right as well. Sorry.
Yep.
Let them come, don't run into them. Let them come.
Stack them on Skull. Wherever Skull is where you stack them.
Don't.
I use my own.
I don't think Svarun is marked as a tank.
He is,
okay.
Assist. So it's the same.
And across, and you pull those, Larry, when you can.
A patrol incoming, by the way.
Yeah, I see it. Thank you, Beefalo.
Meet them now.
Yep. Flyers, I got it. I think. Yeah. Pull what you can when you think it's safe, Larry. It would be cool if you could pull them now, but I think it's not good.
No.
It's fine. We can take both, it's fine. We're just...
Yeah, it's perfect.
We've got the patrol coming as well, so when the patrol comes, we focus the Necro Knights. Let's just let them come, guys. Really let them come. We've got the patrol incoming, so top everyone off. And don't pull out, just stay left, guys. Stay left, because the ghouls are also close. Okay, as soon as they come, we ambush, and let's go. Necro Knights first. Kill them now. Necronites, get that cross down. Next. And then we go straight through. Into the goals. Nice pull. Let's fight them here. Just fight them here. Vomor's careful. Spirit. Taunt resisted. Okay. So we're gonna wait. We're gonna wait for those to patrol away, so just everyone stay left. Pugs, yeah, okay, and we're just gonna run through these.
Oh, run.
There's a patrol coming, so everybody really fucking quick to get to Four Horsemen and restomp your totems. Just run to the Four Horsemen gate. Just run to the Four Horsemen gate. Please just run to the Four Horsemen gate.
I hope you don't have totems.
I'm kind of in an awkward spot.
Who's I and where are you? And you need a summon. Just fucking ask for it.
Summon me, yeah.
Summon Flagy Raven. Is this Flagy Raven talking?
Yes, yes.
Summon him now. Just look. I don't want. Just say Flagy Raven summon, yeah?
Okay. No, he's okay. Okay.
Gotta,
he's okay.
Okay, everyone. What's your assignments? Tau's on Thane, Haki, Svara and Mograine, Pugs leave Oblamu, set it blah blah blah. Thane, where are you?
Half an hour up consumes and 1 hour consumes again.
Okay, so everyone's ready except for Athira, TJ, say when?
Yeah, it's mana. Just
just go, we have Rend.
I know, yeah, you can I know, but we're not going until everyone's ready.
Yeah, you can go now. It's fine. I'll drink okay. The last sips.
We're now. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I can't tank it when I don't. I can't get any rage. Sorry, I was slightly for Vega. Thank you for pulling it with you, Travis. That was Chad. Thane dead.
Not on me yet. Not. Barking.
See. Oh. What, we don't? Or I'm running, or what am I doing?
I have it.
Shield wall on Mograine.
Oh, I'm coming, Sarah. Hold on.
I'm coming a level.
Sorry, Svar.
Shield wall is off.
You have to stay.
You should help us, guys.
You be follow?
I need 20 seconds down.
Come for you, Pug, after now.
I got a shield.
Yeah. Oh. Is someone top of the level?
I'm going to.
Fucking great.
Lisbon and Celiac.
Coming next for Celiac.
Stack high.
Oh. Lisbon. Coming for Celiac.
Don't hit, please.
Seconds on the way, Haki.
I don't think I'm at Chilis ever again. Got it.
You can leave. Levo.
I need to... Leave.
I have it.
Alright, leave.
Kill Mograine here. Kill 1-1.
Mograine, maybe dead. Tau Hawk is farm free. Called if you need to.
Coming for you, Pug.
Yep.
You can move now, Decathide.
Crossbones.
Stack high.
Don't run into many now, Zilliak.
Lady here.
Elivo, you got this.
Make sure Blamu dies here.
Blamu should die.
Pugs, are you ready to take it off tackle type?
Yeah, yeah, I'm going now.
Okay.
As soon as the map goes off, go on.
I think you can just go. Deathwish.
Fresh senders on Zelik.
Deathwish, execute if you can, Pugs.
If I can get healed for it, yeah.
Yeah, he'll keep him alive. He's got. Does he have buffs?
Nope.
No.
No, does not. Keep him alive. Crosspots, please, guys. And let's go.
Such a lovely music.
Lily, I pass your master loop. Raid lead.
Crosspot.
Frost resist gear now, guys. Let's get those reses off. Frost resist gear.
Tell me if I need to take something.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Some anti-aggro pills. You should take those.
Maybe you should take some threat pills.
Oh, snap!
Look at that!
That escalated quickly.
I'll go look for those threat pills.
Change the groups.
I'll do that right now.
Who is the center under in the raid?
Groups are changed. They should match exactly what it says in the spreadsheet. So everyone, let's get that amplifier magic off. I still see
Shadow and Frostbots, guys.
We'll do a quick read check. TJ, let's go with Amplify Magic, please. I can't see how many are up. Frostbot is missing on Vumals. Okay, excellent, thank you. So it's TJ and Zabraxas. Say when, and then we'll go.
Yeah, I'm done now.
Okay, so we're not death wishing at the start here. We're gonna death wish on the second phase to try and get it down. Are we good? Rex and TJ, come on. Say. Come on, guys. We need to get going.
Respect your assigned positions.
Okay, I don't know. I can't tell. We're gonna go for the pull. So.
Three, here we go. Two, one.
Let's go. I see TJ as it. Okay, we're good. GG Frost. Say Frostbots for air phase.
I'll get your B4.
Death wish in when he comes down.
If someone battle shot me.
I'll do it. Done.
I don't have it.
Okay. I'll do it.
Oh, I got it.
Done. Okay, let's go.
Watch your feet.
Okay, and everyone. Defensive stance. Frostbots right now. Get to the right spot.
Don't jump. It's one in middle.
One in middle. Second on the left.
Third
in the middle. Far right, start moving now. Far right, start moving now. You got one far
find
right.
Shelter.
We should be good. Defensive stance still, please. Top everyone high now. Use your frostbot to survive. Berserker stance.
Decast.
Let's get going, and let's go with the death rushes now, please. Top everyone high.
We have one group wreck to push.
Group 3, B-Flow, Pugs, Levo. If you could wreck here, that would be fantastic.
Yep.
And deco type Krilla Zorfix as well. Please wreck. And get going with it. Shit. How long? 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Google suffers.
No suffers. No.
That's what I want to see!
Chad. Please no sappers, I don't want anyone to die here, lose the world loss. Let's get going. FA's an 18. Okay, let's get it down now. Come on, come on. 20% execute.
Because.
Get those decursors off. 18. 15. Gotta get it down. Gotta get it down. Gotta get it down now. 13. Come on. It gets a bit buggy sometimes, so that's fucking chance. Let's go! No fucking about KT. Get a fucking move on now. Get a move on. Get ready to summon Baragdor if he needs it. It's the Master Looter.
No, I'm good, I'm good. Around.
Okay, let's go.
Little Slayers.
Watch your health, guys. If you have over 6k, remove your fortitude or something.
Change degree.
Yep, not yet. Just in combat. So when we get in here, everyone stuck on star, please.
Valik needs a rebuff. I need Mark of the Wild. Fortitude.
Remove Prayer of Shadow Protection.
We were off anyway. Why is it not opening? The fuck?
It's crappy.
It always does, yeah.
Check your gears, no Tender Furies. And guys, please, for the love of God, when we know that there's gonna be mind controls and fucking shackles, you stop cleaving and whirlwinding. In super cringe every week with breaking CC.
We're not pulling just yet. We still have, okay, Fortitude. Frostpots, we should be taking Frostpots now. Everyone take a Frostpot, we're not gonna pull until we take a Frostpot.
No, people are clicking away Fortitude because they have too much health.
Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. Frostpots,
you don't click. And click it away when you do the intimidation.
We're logging out. Hello, Denoia. Get back with
Ui. You need to be...
He's reloading UI.
I know.
Come to us.
Could have done it in combat. Okay, he's moving. He's moving.
Stack on star. Stack on star.
Counter down.
So 3, 2, 1 and off we go, let's go.
No time to hunt.
Yeah. Doesn't fear off.
I have mind totems.
King Oh, yes! Just before combat I managed to change my gear. So nice. Okay, so let's focus up then guys. Frostpots, I still see, what's this? Valley, B, Flow, Malak, get your Frostpots off please. And let's focus up.
It's not true.
Is it not true? Fake news.
The scam. Scammer.
Fake news?
You are fake news.
Was that who I told you think?
We were south, northwest, I mean.
Northeast for A-bomb.
Yeah, call the Abos out, guys. This is Pepega. Call the Abos out. So remember guys, pop PI and all your caster cooldowns when we transition from phase 1 to 2, okay? And we do our blah blah blah. And we're gonna Deathwish on pull as well. Deathwish on pull.
And PI.
Okay, so
entrance.
Abbas foul.
So I need to explain something. Did any of the warlocks manage to put your stun hounds on for this fight?
Yes.
Who that's Thera, Invictus?
Yes.
Okay, right, so this is what we're going to do, guys. Athera, the first thing that comes through on the right side, okay, so where I'm clicking here and here, charge it, okay? You're charging that thing, okay? Victus, no. Larry, do you have your helm with you? Left side?
Yes, I have it.
Okay, so you can feign death and put it on, right? And yeah. I want you to stun the one that comes through on... Either the first one that comes through there. Okay, so we have four shackles here. Larry,
three.
We have four shackles here.
Three shackles.
Four priests. We have four priests, which means we have four shackles, but we only use three. So we need to be really careful about this.
Your entrance.
Entrance by the on the left side.
Please, no ninja shackle.
And. Can we get the... So Larry, can you mark them? Can you mark them star... Skull, cross, Skull cross, yeah, by KT, Ebbo. Skull cross,
Square, the third.
Square moon, yeah, and try. Just mark them up, okay? And we'll refer to them like that, okay? Okay. So just be very careful with the shackles. And priest, if you can, just keep shackling the same one that you shackle all the time.
Right?
Thank you.
We were used
to slowing totems.
But Larry, your priority is just to mark them, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. So TJ, looking at your positioning there.
Able 9 o'clock.
Left side. Shadow Priest, could you please, do you see where you're positioned on the spreadsheet, Shadow Priest?
Yeah.
Okay, could you kind of, you see that there's an empty slot right by you? Can you go more towards that side a little bit? So you could take a shackle, you know what I mean? So you're close to a shackle spot. Left side by entrance. It's not really the end of the world, to be honest. I mean, I know the positions are not exact.
Next, we were
east. Skeletons, pay attention.
And
on the leader.
Guys, I would like you, left side by KT. I would like you guys to treat Frostpots as the button which you press when he's about to do a volley, and you're not topped off. Okay, this is the button you press. So if he's about to do a Frostpot volley, and you're not topped off, this will save your life. If you use it at left side, middle. If you use it at a different time, it's basically a waste. Okay, so just watch your watch your HP. Use a frost spot to save your life. That's what they should be used for. Nothing else.
Careful with the skeleton behind the
left side by entrance. We've got 50 seconds, so we'll do careful, guys.
More skellies.
Destroy the plate one.
Okay, I'm going into position.
You're fine.
What did you say, Lelio?
Arbor right side of the entrance.
Able 9 o'clock.
Let's intimidate.
Not a lot of skill is here.
Sec.
I think one more Arbor. Let's focus it.
It's west.
Focus the abo, lots of skellies. Okay.
Careful.
Casters, let's go. With your cooldowns, casters.
There's a weaver.
Yeah, I death wish.
Well, no threat on it, warriors, so just chill the fuck out on skull.
Don't over aggro, Farron.
Yeah, I'm watching.
First game's on that.
Big kills. Excellent job, Hills.
Watch your feet.
Pepega move.
Make a positioning, reposition. Yeah. Arky, you want to take a step back?
Yeah, just go with it.
Can we get better stacking, please? Up Elias, this is Pepega. Better stacking, because then you don't have to move so much, less chance to die. Thunderous, you want to res, please, if you can.
Top him.
Keep him high.
Okay, man control.
It's on tower, it's on
no
tower.
Cleave.
It's on tower.
No cleave, no Elwyn, no
please heal tower, please heal tower.
CC.
Good job.
CC Gaslight, CC Zeke.
85.
Big CC. Keep it going, guys.
Mate, right. Can you see our Thunderous?
Yeah, I'll go and find him.
He's on the right side. People pay attention to the ground.
Okay, so the things are gonna come, so get them marked.
TJ taking one.
Thunders.
TJ, one. Your shackle mark. Slot. Mark it, Larry. Skull is TJ.
Second is up.
Triangle is Lilia.
Triangle.
Have one shack.
Diamond circle is Lilia. Next one is Lapilu. Lapilu, can you get that one? Or anyone, can we get a... Shadow Priest cross now. Rex, Rex, and
we've got three shackles.
And Beefalo and Bug.
Now we have three. No more shackles.
Stop shackle. Bugs, Beefalo, it's nearly dead. 7%. Let's kill it, guys. Rex, everything. Pop everything. Threat's fine. Let's go. Let's go. Threat's fine. It's moved. Reposition.
Oh!
Fucking yes.
Let's go.
That's a really nice raid, guys.
Boon your DMF.
Yeah, very nice. Boon. Super nice. Well done, everyone. Well done.
Oh, Boon your DMF. I did feel like a man.